friends! Today we are going to look into space. The best time to look into space is at night. At night, the sun goes to sleep and all of the stars come out. Let's all say the magic words so we can see the stars in the sky. Ready? Yo, Gabba Gabba! Wow, it's really beautiful. Hey, now our friends are looking at the stars too.
Wow, look at all of the stars.
There are so many. I can't pick my favorite one.
Shooting stars are my favorite. This one, a shooting star.
Whoa!
Which one is your favorite, Broby?
My favorite is that one.
Which one?
That little sparkly one, right there.
Where?
Right there. See? Oh, it's too far away.
Don't worry, Broby. We can get a closer look at the sparkly star with this. This is a telescope. We can see things that are really far away when we look into a telescope.
That's the sparkly star?
Yes, Broby. The sparkly star is really a planet very far from here. As a matter of fact, all the stars in the sky are very large planets and suns. They look so small because they're so far away. When it's dark, there's still so much to see. Little lights shining down on me. Connect the dots, make pictures you can find.
Shooting stars are my favorite kind.
Can you see the little lights?
Moon comes out, stars by its side.
Stars and planets shine so bright.
Little flashlights in the night.
Little lights in the sky above.
There's so much to see in the night sky. I love looking at the stars.
My name is Gracie. I like to dance.
Let's turn our eye to the sky. Floating on, flying so high. Stargazing in light blue. Traveling far, tiny houses, so many sights we can explore. And if we use our imagination, we can see some more. Turn around and descend back to Earth. We think of all that we've seen.
sky. Look up at the stars. Up above the tiny houses. So many sights we can explore. And if we use our imagination, we can see some more.
Hey, everyone! I have a surprise for you!
A rocket ship!
All right!
Yeah!
Now we can visit the little sparkly planet!
We sure can, but before we can travel in space, we need special spacesuits! Is everyone ready?
Yeah!
Here we go! Yo, Gabba Gabba!
Yay!
Plex, I can drive the rocket ship. Can you beam me down?
Yes, I can!
What are we waiting for? Let's go!
Yeah! I don't know. I think I'll just stay here and watch.
Don't be scared, Fufa. We'll be with you.
Yeah!
We don't want you to miss all the shooting stars.
Okay.
Yay!
Let's all climb inside.
Inside a small asteroid. But thumping and bumping kept him from the things he enjoyed. The jumping rope. And building blocks. Or dancing in his alien socks. He couldn't sleep. He couldn't eat. And taking baths was not so sweet. "That does it," he said. "Enough is enough. No more of this bumping my house stuff." Lloyd ran to his spaceship as if in a race.
"I'll make this better."
Then he zipped into space. Lloyd, still annoyed, flew to a larger asteroid. The bumping is something that I can't avoid. But instead of being angry or wanting to flee, I'll fix this problem. I'll do it, you'll see. As soon as Lloyd landed, he jumped from the ship and picked several mushrooms to take back on his trip. Lloyd gathered the mushrooms. That should be plenty. How many, you ask? Well, Lloyd counted 20. Lloyd hurried back with the mushrooms in tow and stuck them in craters to soften the blow. After he planted the mushrooms in deep, what Lloyd wanted most was to catch up on sleep.
Hello, everybody. I think it's time for the Super Music Friend Show. Oh, look, it's starting. Hey, everyone. The Super Music Friend Show is on.
Here's Electro Cuties with their hit song, Zero Gravity.
Traveling through space in our rocket. We are going to visit the sparkly planet.
Yeah! Yeah!
But what do we do when we get there?
That's a great question, Tootie. We can meet up with my old friends, the Elec people.
You mean, you know the people that live on the sparkly planet?
I sure do, and they're really nice. Let's go meet them. Hello, friends!
Hello, DJ Lance Rock. It's been a long time since you last visited. You've brought friends! Welcome, friends, to our planet, Elec!
Let me introduce our friends. Fufa.
Hi.
Roby.
Hello.
Tootie.
Hi.
Plex.
Hello.
And Muno. Muno?
Muno, what's wrong?
I don't want to make new friends.
But Muno, you love making new friends.
But these ones are different.
Everyone looks different, but that doesn't mean they can't be friends. Look how different your friends from Gabaland are.
Inside of me,
we're all different, you see.
You are red with bumps, but I am pink.
I am short, and all of my friends are much taller than me.
You see, we're all different, but we're all still friends.
I guess I'm just so used to you, I didn't notice how different we are.
Everyone has different bodies. Everyone has different faces. It doesn't mean we can't be friends just because we come from different places.
Muno, come and meet our new friends.
All right. I have one eye, but what, it doesn't matter. We can be friends.
Everyone has different bodies. Everyone has different faces. It doesn't mean we can't be friends just because we come from different places. Everyone has different bodies. Everyone has different faces. It doesn't mean we can't be friends just because we come from different places.
Yeah! You're right. Everyone looks different, but we can all be friends.
Yeah!
That's right, Muno. It's fun making new friends. Well, it's time for us to head home. It's always great to see you.
We are very happy to meet so many new friends. We have made these gifts for you and look forward to seeing you again.
Sweaters!
Thank you!
Time to go!
Aww.
But first, let's remember all the fun things we did today! First, we looked through a telescope at all the stars in the sky.
That's the sparkly star?
Then we traveled on a rocket ship into space.
Rocket ride!
Finally, we met some new friends on the planet Elec.
Happy to meet so many new friends.
Today was such a fun day.
Yeah!
Now it's time to dance.
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it. I'll break it down.
When it's dark, there's still so much to see. Little lights shining down on me.
Everyone has different bodies. Everyone has different faces. It doesn't mean we can't be friends just because we come from different places.
Yeah!
great time today. Thanks for playing with us. See you next time.
Bye.
Here we go. Yo, Gabba Gabba! Everyone, it sounds like a parade is marching into Gabbaland. But look, there's only one person in the parade. I wonder what's going on.
Circus parade, let's march in the parade. Hip hip hooray, it's time for the parade.
Well, hello everyone. I'm the ringmaster.
Hi!
What's a ringmaster?
Good question. Well, a ringmaster does the grand introduction of all the different acts in a circus.
A circus? Wow!
I love the circus!
Where's the circus? I want to go!
Right now, I don't really have any acts for the circus, but I'm marching around looking for circus performers to help.
Well, Mr. Ringmaster, we could learn to be circus performers.
Really?
Yeah!
You could help me?
Yeah!
You want to perform in the circus?
Yeah!
Wow! That'd be so great!
It would be really fun. I could play that piano you have.
Oh, yeah. This thing is called a calliope. It has a very unique sound.
Wow!
I want to train acrobats on a flying trapeze.
I want to be a clown because they are so funny. But I don't know how to be a clown.
Well, all it takes is a little help from a teacher. And I just happen to be an amazing clown teacher.
Yay!
I want to be a clown too! But the kind that just pretends and doesn't talk.
Oh, you want to be a mime? Sure, why not?
Oh, yeah.
Mr. Ringmaster, I want to wear fancy clothes and twirl a baton.
Why, yes. That job is called the drum major. Drum majors spin the baton and lead the band. And I just happen to have a baton right here.
Oh, wow. I would love to be the drum major and lead the band.
And you know what else? The drum major also leads the parade. So why don't you lead us in a big circus parade?
Okay.
Circus parade, let's march in the parade. Hip hip hooray, it's time for the parade. Circus parade, let's march in the parade. Hip hip hooray, it's time for the parade.
We're marching together.
March, 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 march.
We're singing together.
Sing, 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 sing.
Circus together. Practice for the show.
Circus parade, let's march in the parade. Hip hip hooray, it's time for the parade. Circus parade, let's march in the parade. Hip hip hooray, it's time for the parade.
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
My name is Whitley. I like to dance.
We'll be right back.
circus came to town last night. Big tent clowns and animals, what a sight. Popcorn, cotton candy tastes so good. Underneath this big top neighborhood.
Muno Mime?
Not so good. I need someone to teach me how to be a mime.
Well, how about a mime dancey dance?
Yeah!
It's dancey dance time! Now, let's see who our dancey dance friend is today.
My name is Sarah, and I know a lot about mimes. Would you like to learn a mime dancey dance?
Yeah!
The first thing to know is that mimes are amazing, okay? They do everything without even speaking a word. So, Muno, you're the mime.
Okay.
So for this dancey dance, you don't talk or sing, all right?
Okay. Oop,
oop. First, we're gonna pretend we're in a box. So we'll put our hands on the walls and on the ceiling and then open the door. Then we're gonna lean over and pull ourselves up like with a rope. All right, Muno, it's mime time.
All right!
Are you ready to mime?
It's time to mime now, it's time to mime!
Hands on the front.
Hands on the front.
Hands on the side.
Hands on the side.
Hands on the ceiling. Circus.
Yeah!
Bye!
Yeah! Oh, that was so fun! Fun!
I've always wanted to join the circus, and now I get the chance! Shh! My part is going to be a surprise. It looks like everyone is practicing their parts. Now all we need is a big place to show everyone our circus. This big tent is called the Big Top. It's where we can all see the circus.
Wow, Muno. You're doing a great job as a mime.
Oh, thanks.
Shh, no speaking. A mime doesn't talk with words. They communicate only with their body and their face.
So,
you got it, Muno. Keep practicing. Wow! Acrobat bugs!
Yeah, the Oski bugs are natural acrobats!
Looking great, Tootie. Hey, nice baton twirling, Fufa.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Ringmaster.
That calliope sound in great, Plex.
Yes, it plays just like a piano.
Keep playing. What's the matter, Broby?
I want to be a clown, but I don't know how.
Well, I guess it's time for me to teach you the art of becoming a clown. Clowns are a very important part of the circus. They make everyone laugh.
I love to laugh.
I love to laugh too. So let's learn how to be a clown. First, let's shake on it. Whoa! Hey, what are you doing? Oh my goodness. Oh. Whoa, you're strong, Broby.
You're funny.
You're funny too. And you're already well on your way to becoming a clown.
All right.
Now, to become a clown, you're gonna need a few things.
Yeah, woohoo, yeah, okay.
To be a clown, you need a big new face. One that's happy in every place. Become a clown now. Make them all say wow.
Broby Clown. Let's see what's next. Yes, you need some clown clothes.
To be a clown, you need colorful clothes. Bright and crazy, just like your new nose. You're a clown now. They'll all say wow.
Are you okay in there?
I'm a clown! Yay!
Being a clown, there's fun all around. Laughing, playing, joking, and clowning around. We are clowns now. Come and see us. Wow!
Yay! Hooray!
Oh, Broby, now that you're a real clown, I have a special clown present just for you.
A clown present for me? All right!
It's really good. I hope you like it.
Aw, thanks!
A pie in the face is the best clown present ever.
We love pie!
My name is Kaden. I like to dance.
Hello, my name is Mark, and today we are going to draw a hoop, just like in the circus. So let's draw one. First, we're going to need a strong base to hold up our hoop, like this. Let's draw the hoop itself. It's round like this. There we go. Hey, I think it's time to try jumping through this hoop. Whoa. All right, Mark, be brave. Okay, here I go. Yes, I made it. Well, thanks for drawing with us today. See you later.
It's time to start the circus.
Step right up to the big top for the greatest show you'll ever see. Come one, come all. Don't be late. The show is just about to begin.
Ladies and gentlemen, children of all ages, prepare yourselves for the greatest, most extremely amazing and awesomely entertaining circus the world has ever known. It's the Yo Gabba Gabba Circus! And now, for the first attraction of the night, introducing the Magical Plex with the Yo Dazzler Band and led by the marvelous drum major Fufa!
The circus is so much fun. Yeah, the circus is
now count down with me. Ready?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
Yeah! All right! Hooray!
Yeah!
Whoa! Yeah! All right! Yeah!
Thanks to all of you for making such a spectacular circus.
And thank you so much, Mr. Ringmaster, for bringing the circus to Gabbaland.
Yeah, and thanks for teaching me how to be a clown. Now I have a special clown present for DJ Lance.
For me? I love pie. The Super Music Friends Show is on!
Here's Dance Kids singing their dance party hit, We Love Clowns!
What's a clown?
Happy clown.
What's a clown?
Dancy clown.
What's a clown?
With a smile or a frown, dancing the silly songs, bouncing up and down.
They give their nose a honk and you give them a giggle. A spray from the seltzer can will make you wiggle.
What's a clown?
Happy clown.
What's a clown?
Dancy clown.
What's a clown?
Happy clown.
What's a clown?
Dancy clown.
They ride around in circles on bikes so very tiny, wearing big red shoes so very bright and shiny. A rainbow wig and baggy trousers help from falling to the ground by really strong suspenders.
What's a clown?
Happy clown.
What's a clown?
Dancy clown.
What's a clown?
Happy clown.
What's a clown?
Dancy clown.
Listening and dancing to music is awesome!
Knock, knock, joke of the day.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Lion.
Lion who?
Lion on your doorstep. Open up!
Knock, knock, joke of the day.
It's almost time to go!
Aww!
But first, let's remember all the fun things we did today!
Yeah! Okay!
First, we met the ringmaster and decided to all help make a circus.
You can help me?
Yeah!
You want to perform in the circus?
Yeah!
Then, everyone practiced, especially Broby, who learned how to be a clown.
I'm a clown! Yay!
Yeah!
Finally, everyone got to perform in the circus.
We're all here at the circus.
Today was such a fun circus day.
Yeah!
Now it's time to dance.
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it. I'll break it down.
Circus.
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 Circus. In a circus.
We're all here at the circus.
Circus parade, let's march in the parade.
See you next time.
Bye.
Here we go. Yo.